very rarely see the California Highway Patrol. I mean, to me, it's pretty amazing.
They have their napping spots positioned very well. It's not backed up a quarter mile.
Yeah, it's just people don't really know what's happening here. All of a sudden, everybody wants to be in a different lane and doesn't know.
Well, yeah, it's not like you can tell what lane you're
supposed
to be
in. Yeah, well,
that's
what I mean, because it's blocked.
Yeah, 6NPB880 obviously doesn't know where they're going. Lexus driver can...
Oh, in the middle.
Yeah. But, you know, you go 2 lanes to 4 lanes that go in 5 different directions.
Yeah.
So, that's a little difficult.
Unless they don't know, you can't blame them.
No, you can blame them. You can totally blame them. They didn't know where they were going. They should have looked it up on a map. They should have called ahead. They should have had someone come pick them up at the airport. They should have...
Yeah. All right. I understand. At least this part's done.
It's still a fucking nightmare. You don't know how many times I go just like I did and someone tries to pull right into me.
Yeah.